you can create tests alongside the other content students need as they prepare. Let's take a look. On the course content page, select the plus sign or open the folder wherever you want to add a test. Select Create, and under the Assessment section, select Test. On the new test page, provide a title and begin building the test. To add questions, select the plus sign and select a question type. You can also add files and text, such as instructions for the test. Next, apply test settings. Select the test settings icon to open the panel where you provide the test's details and information. Here you can provide a due date, randomize the questions, set your grading options, add a time limit, add a grading rubric, align with goals, and assign to groups. When you are finished with your settings, select Save. Finally, set the availability of the test. Students won't see a test until you choose to show it. And that's it. You have successfully created your test.